Hi friends, in this video I'm going to share about Airport Authority of India recruitment. Freshers can apply. The designations are like Junior Executive Air Traffic Control, Junior Executive Airport Operations and Junior Executive Technical. The required qualification for Junior Executive Air Traffic Control is BSc with Physics and Maths as one of the subject or BE, and for Junior Executive Airport Operations BSc and MBA or BE, and Junior Executive Technical it may be BE Mechanical or BE Automobile. There are totally 368 vacancies and the salary is between 40k to 140k. The exam fees Rs. 170 for SE or ST or female candidate. The female candidate can comfortably apply and Rs. 1000 for others. Last date is on 14th Jan 2021. Let's go into the video for knowing how to apply. First of all, go to AAI website, aai.aero. Scroll down or page down. Click on the option Career. It will direct you to Recruitment Dashboard. Scroll down or page down and look out for advertisement. The notification about direct recruitment for the post of managers and junior executive in various disciplines. Advertisement number 5/2020. So you have to click on that link and download the notification. Go through the notification completely. In Junior Executive Air Traffic Control, bachelor degree of 3 years in science with physics and mathematics. I hope it is one subject in any of the semester similar to BE. So these are the details are also given. Kindly go through. Opening date for online application is 15/12/2020 and the last date for online application is 14/1/2021. Other details about pay scale, remuneration, emoluments, all the details you can go through and then apply. For applying, click on this link and start applying. Here there is a check box, click on that and then start applying. Click on start. Fill up these details to complete the registration process. Enter the CAPTCHA and complete the registration process. Once you finish your registration process, you will get email in your register email ID and message to your registered mobile number about the user ID and password. After getting email from AAI about the user ID and password, use that to log in again in this page. So again you have to click on the checkbox and then use the already registered candidate, click here to log in. There you have to click and start applying. You will have to enter the details, eligibility details, personal details, qualification details and declaration. All the best friends, subscribe. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. WhatsApp your doubt to 7338744778. See you guys in next video. Until then, bye from Positive Padma.